Okay, I just want to say recently you have absolutely killed it. We asked to try and beat the first day in the life video and the last day in the life video, and you absolutely smashed it. You all dropped loads of likes, loads of comments, and all of that, and it's now on 7,400 views. And in the same period, first day in the life was on 7,900, so we came in a tight second. But now, with this video, we've got to try and beat at least the second one of those, and if not the first, because again, a lot of time and effort has been into this video. I've just spent the last about 11 hours editing this one, and again, all copyrighted music. I'll never make anything off it. So all I ask is you drop a like and drop a comment for the YouTube algorithm. But otherwise, I've also made a playlist where you can drop all of the music that you want to see in these vlogs, and then I'll go through that playlist and pick out the songs for these vlogs. If you want to check that out, link in the description. Otherwise, let's carry on. Okay, right, so if you couldn't already tell from that video, it is my dad's 50th today, so it's Friday the 26th of March 2021. Yeah, so it is now 10:11. We woke up at 6:45. No, 6:30. Yeah, 6:30. Set up all of the decorations, did all of that this morning. Blew up the balloons, hung them up, put the banners up, put the photos up that you just saw. And yeah, then we gave him the presents, made him breakfast, put him down, showed him all. And then I also just played a few games of FIFA with him, because why not? So it is now 10:12, but today I'm on study leave from school, hence I'm not at school. And the aim today is just to get as much chemistry revision as is humanly possible. But we're also going to hit a leg workout. Yeah, we need to get a workout in. And then we'll be having a takeaway movie and stuff in the evening with my dad for his birthday. So I want to get at least 5 hours of work done. But the aim is to get about 6-7. So I'm going to do 2 2.5 hour Pomodoro bursts, and then just as much else as possible that I can fit around other things. I'm going to be having an exact video on how I am revising for these exams to try and get the best possible marks, and so far it's been really effective. But to break it down quickly before I go like do my teeth and stuff, pretty much I've got my cue cards and I've got all of my notes. I go through all of those, I write down anything that I don't really get on Notion or like the things that were slightly lacking, and I also make a cue card for those things on Anki so that the stuff I know, I know. I don't need to worry about that. And then the stuff I don't quite know, I go into Anki and I use their algorithmic cue card based ideas I explored in the last video to make sure I know all of the stuff that I don't yet know. And that's pretty much what I'm doing. So for the last week, I've been through about 7 out of the 10 topics doing all of that process and making all those cue cards. So today I've got to finish the organic. I've got 2 more topics to do, and then it will just be that for the next 4 days. Anyway, I need to freshen up. So I'm gonna go do my teeth, do all of that. Let's go. What I say so too. Big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more minutes when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. My phone's moving, we straight to sources. 2 small bands just to take you out real quick. 3 more hoes, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming straight. Hey, I've always wanted to try this, but supposedly in this mirror there's actually a trap door that goes downwards. Yeah, it seems a bit sus, but I thought we'd give it a go. So I think all you gotta do is just press that. I say so too. Big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more minutes when you ask how my day go. Alright, this is going to be it for the day. So obviously my dad's, it's his 50th, so he's not working today, which means I've got his office to use. So that is good, because I can get some more stuff done and change up the environment a bit, because again, I was just getting bored working in my room and just getting distracted. So out here, it'll be calm, we'll get it all done. But if you haven't seen the video, the first day in the life, no, not the first day in the life, the second day in the life, the realistic day in the life, the sick form, I kind of outline how I use Pomodoro and all of that to stay consistently working and not kind of lose focus or burn out as I'm working through all of the work that I need to do. So if you haven't watched that, I'd recommend doing that, because I'm going to be applying that same process to these cue cards and going through all of it now for the revision for, it's not even a mock, it's my actual exam on Tuesday, which is crazy. So yeah, anyway, let's just crack straight onto it. 2.5 hours, let's go. Right, I've been in utter mug and left all the cue cards inside, so I'm gonna go get those now and then we'll start. Let's go. Go on, let's go. Your bitch for the team, cause you know your bitch want a winner. I just went back to my city, and you know they all fucking with me. But it ain't safe, pose with me. I'ma chase bands to the enemy. Alright, so just wanna quickly show you the setup. So basically, I've got all the cue cards here, and I'm gonna be going through these and kind of reassuring myself with the textbook if I kind of don't know something in there. But then, as I'm trying to figure out the answers on the cue cards, I basically just write down my entire thought process on here and make sure that I'm kind of understanding of where the answer comes from and I'm happy with that content without needing to go back. But then, obviously, if I can't assess the content from here, that's when I whack it into Notion and as just like a bullet point of the things I missed. However, Notion isn't working on the computer for some reason, so that's a no-go. But what I'm going to be doing still is making the Anki cue cards on that content. So the content I don't quite get from the cue cards, I'm going to be making a cue card on Anki for it so that I can just absolutely crush out all of the stuff that I've not quite got in Anki, if that makes sense. Right, anyway, I just spent the last 15 minutes trying to get Notion to work. That didn't work. I also FaceTimed my girlfriend and we got her on the Anki cue cards that I've made to help her with the chemistry exam that we've got coming up. Let's get cracking. Dropped out, I was 17. Wasting all my money, mixing dope and LSD. Man, mama said don't get ahead of me. But I don't want to finish college, I got hella dreams. But I don't know what's gotten into me. Ever since I stopped pretending it was history. Dropped out, I was 17. Now I got more freedom than I've ever seen. Life don't have directions, and I've been trying to quarantine the thought of heaven. In the meantime, I've realized I've been there before. Okay, right, I've just finished my fifth session of the Pomodoro work. It is now done. The only thing is, which is a bit annoying, is on one of them I paused the break so I could finish a bit more work before I hit the break, because I had like one cue card that I wanted just to write, and then I forgot to play it again for the break. So I checked it, it hadn't played, so I had to skip the break and go straight into the work. Obviously having had the break already, but it doesn't register that you've gone on to the next period, so it just resets that period, which is a bit annoying. So it shows that I've only done four when I've actually done five. It is now 20 past one. I am absolutely starving. So I'm gonna go grab some lunch. It's gonna be the classic pasta, of course. But yeah, solid start. I just gotta power through. I'm gonna have a lunch. I'm gonna do another 2.5 hours and then hit a workout for hopefully doing some more. But annoyingly, we haven't yet gone through all of these organic cue cards, which is a bit of a shame. And that's only obviously one of the topics. Then I've got another 3 topics, yeah, to go through before I kind of recycle and go through all of these cue cards. But I've also gotta post the new video today. It is now Friday, so that is going to be the, you've probably already seen it now, the giving away money one, pretty much, where I learned the whole of the Winner Takes It All by ABBA on piano and guitar. Right, my camera died, but pretty much I was just saying that we had loads more work to get done that I wanted to get done, but that's pretty much it. So lunchtime, let's go. Mama said don't get ahead of me. I don't wanna finish college, I got hella dreams. I don't know what's coming into me. Ever since I stopped pretending it was history. I dropped out, I was 17. Now I got more freedom than I had. Okay, so pasta's on, that is all just whipping up now. Cooking it all up, we've got some tuna pasta with a bit of lemon juice, a bit of black pepper, a bit of mayo, all of that. It is golden, I love it. It's a classic, although I've got to try not to have it too much because of the mercury in the tuna. But yeah, no, these days, these study days, they are very easy to waste, and especially when you're at home for the whole time, just trying to do work the whole time, it is difficult, which means it is very easy with that open block of time to push stuff back and then just not do it at all. Like, I used to get stuff done, yeah, I still get like 6 or 7 hours in a day done, but I I'd end up starting at like 1 o'clock, just having completely ignored it for the whole start of the day. And then I realized, oh, actually this isn't that different to a normal school day. I've just wasted the whole first half of the day, which is why I think it's really important just to crack on with it straight away. Get like 2 hours done, something like that, as soon as humanly possible, because then you've done the 2.5 hours and you're in the right mindset. Then if you want to take a break and do other stuff, fine, go ahead. It's calm because you've already done some. If you don't, I mentioned this in the last video, and that idea of motivational momentum, but also the fact that your mindset changes throughout the day. And if you go in with the attitude of I'm just going to procrastinate for a bit and then just carry on, even though you're in a right mindset to work, you don't work. Yeah, it's like that. So if you kind of procrastinate in the morning and get into that spiral of procrastination, you realize you've actually wasted half the day and you've still got to do all the work. Get some of the work done in the morning and then carry on with procrastinating or whatever, just so you've got something in the bag, and then it just makes the day so much better. Anyway, I'm gonna eat this because I am starving. I've got about 6 minutes left. Here we go.
Don't say you needed me. Yeah. You fucked up and took a part of me. I always knew that you were bad for me. But I fell for you so fucking easily. Now you need me. Yeah.
Benji. Oh yeah, also the fact that I got up at 6:30, having gone to bed, it wasn't too late to be fair. But it wasn't ideal, it was like 11:30, 12:30, because I was here in love. But we're back now, so
what?
But yeah, no, I'm actually shattered, so I'm gonna have a quick nap before we hit the next 5 sets of the Pomodoro work. Time is currently 2:10, so I'll nap for like 20 minutes, get up at 5:30, and then yeah, go back out, smash it, and hit the workout. Let's go.
Alright, 20 minutes to start.
I could just lie here, but I'm not going to. I'm going to do the work. Let's go.
Just please don't say you needed me. You fucked up and took a part of me. I always knew that you would.
Happy birthday to you. Hip hip. Hey!
Back at it for another 3 at least of these sessions. 25 minutes in each session. We finished the organic cue cards, going over those. We've done most of modern analytical techniques, which means we're about, I want to say, 2 sessions away from reviewing all of the content. And then it'll just be working through those Anki cue cards to make sure everything is nailed for the exam. And then obviously once I've done all of the Anki cue cards, I'm going to chuck in some exam practice questions, because you need to practice to be able to do well on the exams. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Straight to it.
Single breath, I don't mind that you ain't around. And I don't mean to numb this pain, but lately there ain't much to gain from you.
Okay, I've moved to the phone because the camera just died, but pretty much. It's now 4:15. I've done another 3.5 Pomodoro sessions. No, 3 Pomodoro sessions. I'm gonna try and get another one that's done. No, I'm not. I'm gonna get another 15 minutes done probably, because I'm going to James's for a workout. It's now currently absolutely cracking weather. So I'm gonna go to his for a workout. I'm gonna bring my weights and all of that, bring the resistance bands. I got some new resistance bands, so I'll show you them. They are sick. Yeah, we'll hit that workout. It'll make a nice break. Obviously, it wasn't like the plan to do it at this time, but it's the only time that we can both do. So we'll smash that out and then come back and I'll hit some more work before we just chill with the dad in the evening, with the father, get a takeaway and stuff like that. So yeah, so let's finish this. You know what? You don't want to watch any more work. Let's just go straight to the workout. Let's go.
I ain't got time for a hoe. And broskies like the devil, kind of like taking people's souls. This ain't a football drill, and we say that we keep them on their toes. My bro came out of the slum, and I'm screaming fresh home, fresh home. Now I'm screaming fresh home, fresh home. Excuse me, miss, can you clap for the NHS? And darling, if you can't do that, KMT the disrespect. They took on my name, cut the rest somewhere. Them and the bombs, and I'm go get bread. I ain't got time for this deeper gems. I'll take that thing that I'm on telling it. You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold, and my home is where we even. We could have been homeless. I call up a bitch cause I probably lose focus. You know, get lost in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a bag, he was chasing me souls. I can't got time to no shine. I'm tryna get higher, I'm tryna reach the sky, yeah, yeah. Told the babes, call me Billy. She said, well, that's a night, yeah, yeah. TTB for life, man, said the money, my wife. TTB for life, man, said the money, my wife. I said, ooh. Let me catch these youths, I don't take L's on loose. And me, I ain't got nothing to prove. I've been out here with the goons. Bang, pop, boom. Bro's always itching to shoot. That best response is silence. What you think that I stay on mute?
Got one Tim and she came from the south, and she wanna hold my spear like Britney. Got one Tim and she came from east, and she wanna sing for me like Whitney. She wanna have my pitney, don't be silly, don't be silly. I'm out when it get this pretty, man, like tech fee, sign like Adme.
You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you and me, could have been homeless. I can't have a bitch, cause I probably need focus. You know, get lost in a moment.
Okay, right, just need to drop the promo for the new video that's just come out. If you wanna watch that, it is now up there, but I just need to drop that promo on the Instagram and the Snapchat quickly. So I'll be uploading that now. And if you're not following the Instagram or the Snapchat, you're gonna get a bit of a preview before each video, so it might be worth following it. I don't know. Down there for Instagram and then Snapchat down there. But yeah, I'll wear that out. Then it's shower time. We're going back to the office. We're gonna smash it out some more. Let's go.
All they do is follow and follow facts. I don't care about the latest trends, cause I might even die tomorrow. That's why I ain't sleepy like hollow. If I ever win the lotto, I'll share that with my family and make sure they don't
borrow. You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you and me, could have been homeless. I can't have a bitch cause I probably need focus. You know, yeah, just in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a bag, you chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion. I'm trying to get high, yeah, yeah. I'm trying to reach the sky, yeah, yeah. To the bitch, call me Billy. She said, well, I'm tonight, yeah, yeah. TTV for life.
Okay, time is now 10 past 7. I'm looking at about 50 minutes of work because I'm ordering pizza for 8 o'clock. We're going to watch a movie. Do all of that for my dad's birthday. So that'll be nice. And then obviously tomorrow, it's just about Class Ninjas doing all the work for them. Then Sunday, editing this video and doing lots more of this revision. I'm going to have to try and cram in the revision between those two things this weekend. And then come Monday, I've got one more day of study leave before we go to the actual exam on the Tuesday. So yeah, it's a bit of a rush now. But we did a decent amount today. We got about, after this, about 4 or 5 hours of work done, which isn't, it's not too bad. It's not like amazing. It hasn't been like the greatest day, but we've got the workout done. We celebrated my dad's birthday, set up all of the decorations this morning at 6:30. Got all the work done, and yeah, it's been calm. Anyway, before I just waste this next hour talking to you guys on the camera, let's get on with it, shall we? Yeah, it's probably the best idea. Let's go.
I live inside my own world of make-believe.